Peter Meyer, owner, Throttleman. Not today. Not today in the boat, but Giancarlo, Johnny Stanchion boat. It was another good day. 2 days of race in first place. We beat them both days by like 17 seconds. So what it comes down to is we have to win on Sunday and still don't let them beat us by 34 seconds, or what it comes down to. And, you know, that's a tall order on a full race day and everything else. All in all, everybody comes by. I've been around long enough, say hello to everybody, and it's a very good feeling that people even acknowledge who you are and how well the boat does. I mean, the boat really runs well. It runs like it was the last 2 days, been running like it was on fire, so I just hope that it continues on Sunday. Today it was a great day, 34th annual World Championship here in Key West. I had some great sponsors, Hooters and texting everybody else. My wife and everything helped out, but it was real rough competitive. We raced Twisted Metal Motorsports. Giancarlo from Italy did a great job throttling. Johnny Stanch driving. We're looking forward to again next year. It's great to be the, you know, we won the Nationals, the Florida, the Worlds. So it's Triple Crown. It's my fifth one, 11th World. We're going ahead.